And that is Assassin's Creed. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is one of my favorite series. This particular game was a bit repetitive, but Assassin's Creed 2 is one of the best games ever, I think. Brotherhood is a decent game, but I hated Revelations. I won't get into what Revelations is about or how it goes or anything, but Revelations sucked. I hated Revelations. I absolutely hated it. This one would probably fall... It's tied for second. Assassin's Creed 2 was my absolute favorite. Brotherhood and number 1, Assassin's Creed 1, is tied for second place. And then Revelations is like 10th. I hate it. I hate it that much. So I will be back after the credits. Alright guys, I'm back. I hope you enjoyed the credits. Sorry I was a few seconds late. I stepped away from the game console because the credits were taking a while. Now, let's check out the emails. Now we are looking for September 8th. Oh no, wait, that's September 6th. I do have a list of emails that are new. It says there should be a new one in... That's what it says the new one is, which is stupid. Actually, it looks like we read all of them. We've read all of the emails that there is to read. Because I was looking over, and they all say September 7th, which is what we looked at last time. So, instead, I'm going to give you guys a quick peek. Around. I remember maybe it wasn't in. I thought there was some in the conference room, but I guess not. Here, we'll start. Notice that stain. These. Actually, we are going to. Let's walk up over here. It's like a barcode. Doesn't appear to be anything on this side. See if there's anything. Yes, there. It's like a star. No, is that a star? Is that almost looks like a Triforce type thing? Let's. Look at this. Okay. Then up here, which it's very, I actually don't see anything right there. And then sometimes it doesn't show. Let's just curious. Nope, there's nothing in the bathroom. But there is still that stuff on the wall. So that's it. That is Assassin's Creed. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys next time.